All right, guys, let me show you how we fish with Scotty downriggers here on the West Coast and how we rig up our gear for salmon fishing. So we've got a 15 or 12 pound cannonball down there on a snugger, and then we've got a rudder flasher, and then we have that running up to a clip right here. And this is how we're gonna run our gear. We've got our spoon here. This is cookies and cream. And then we've got a flasher on this side. We're gonna let this line out.